Hi there, my name is Sean Jordison, and in this video, we are going to look at applying headers using the new rich content editor within Canvas. To begin, let's select the edit button. Now, in this specific example, I have some text that is both bold, underline, and in all capital letters. Typically, we want to avoid these elements within a Canvas page. So very quickly, I'm going to retype that text. Where do I begin designing? And to make it a header too, I'm simply going to select the text and then use the drop-down menu here at the top to change it to a heading 2. Then I can delete my other text. And let's change this next line to a heading 3. I'm going to select the text, and then let's use a different method for applying this header. I'm going to select the format button, followed by formats, headings, heading 3. And just for fun, let's try one more method. First, I'm going to retype this information because we want to avoid underline and bolding as the only means of emphasis. So we're going to select our content. Under format, blocks, we can also select heading 3. And that is three different ways that we can apply headings to a Canvas page. Thank you for watching.